ferry between Talcahué to Achao, and Achao I'm gonna ride to the end of the island, and there should be like three nice old churches I wanna look at. I just go here and then I ride back to the hotel here in Castro. That's the plan. It is a rough road. Sirens are going. We're in Castro on the way to a little island. Ah, there's the church, famous all over the world. If I need a permission to get on the island on the other side. Yeah, she wanted to have a sanitary control, sanitario pasporte as they call it, but I said I don't have one. I just wanted to have a look at the churches, showed you on the map, and she just controlled my temperature and I'm free to go. Oh, it's crazy.
This mask. Ordered some fish and I got no idea what kind of fish I will get. I just said I don't want to have the salmon, so I don't know. Let's see.
You shouldn't have to pass this way. You shouldn't have to pass this way. You shouldn't have to pass this way. You shouldn't have to pass away.
Ciao, ciao.
What up?
And now taking the ferry back. Ciao.